class, I prepared a game about our topic, which is visualizing the place value of the number ones up to thousands. Okay, here is the mechanics. I will be the one to put the given number at the top. Using the number list, you're going to identify the place value of each number. In the number list, we have ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands.
Answers are all correct.
Okay, the next game still all about the visualizing the number of each place value. Here's the mechanics. Now, you are the one to determine the numbers of each place value using the given number disk inside the box. You're going to write the answer in a piece of paper in front of you. Then, when you are finished, put it on the top.
Let's start. Another one.